This is how you grow hatred. First, you must take your enemies and imprison them without fair trial. Isolate them from their families. Mix in inhumane conditions and feed with abuse. Leave to take root and spread, and soon, hatred will be growing everywhere.